Welcome to the neighborhood.
Well, no getting back up that way.
Oh dear, oh my. You seem to be stranded in the basement.
How do I get out of here, Ricky?
Oh, haven't a clue. Never come down here myself. Why? What's got your overalls in a knot?
I'm trying to get to the roof.
The roof? Look, you gotta give up this nonsense about the antenna. Looks very bad. Very unprofessional.
It's my job.
Look, Gordy, I know our routine's a little rough, but don't judge a show by its pilot. Incidentally, I would hide again.
What is it this time?
Well, Ray, of course. He's the best sort of monster janitor thing, but doesn't like it when people intrude on his territory. Tends to get a bit grouchy. One might say, assault happy?
Great. Are all of you puppets crazy?
Well, Ray has always been a little grouchy, even before the shutdown. That's why they moved him down here. Only way out is by elevator, and he can't figure out how to use the buttons. Didn't help, though. He goes through the pipes.
Elevator. Got it.
Oh, silly me. I forgot about the elevators. Really, Gordon, I wouldn't bother. The cables are probably rusted. I don't think they even run anymore.
I'll take my chances.
Wow, you're so courageous and stuff. Look, I gotta go wash my hair.
Stupid puppets. Let's get writing.
Thank you.
When you go to the park, bring some food for all the wild animals. For birds, you can bring sunflower seeds. For squirrels,
hey there, kids!
You can bring
I live in your TV set.
Dogs.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to our
sewer
I can spew all sorts of things. I'm here to educate the children. They will clamor.
Hey, who's there?
Boy, do I have just the thing for you. Oh, shoot.
Park, bring some food for all the wild animals. For birds, you can bring sunflower seeds. For squirrels, you can bring peanuts. For dogs, you can bring squirrels. For the sewer grate, you can bring yesterday's leftovers.
First,
Wow. Wonder how deep this goes. Strange kind of breaker box.
But now that I've gotten used to it, I'm always excited to
Welcome!
Lunch is my favorite meal of the day. I always eat the food that best represents how I'm feeling at the moment.
Thank you.
Hey there, kids! I live in your TV set! That's right, it's the strangest place to be, inside of your TV. I can see wires and chips and a big, big tube running right to the... Hey! A, B, C, D, E...
C, D, E, F, G.